Well, the significance of it for the museum is bringing another piece of Edmonton, Alberta, and Canada's history forward. D-Day celebrations have always focused around the amphibious invasion itself, and we've always held back, not wanting to intrude. This being the 70th anniversary of the D-Day invasion, the start of the liberation of Europe, it's time to start telling the story of those in the air war and the Canadians in the air war. So that's why we've taken this time to start telling that story. Prior to D-Day, Bomber Command, like 408 Squadron, that's now based here as a helicopter squadron, was part of Group 6 Bomber Command that bombed the transportation systems behind the Normandy beaches, took out the rail lines, the road lines, the transportation networks, so reinforcements could not be brought forward to oppose the Allies invading. They also took out the supply systems so that there weren't more munitions available. While that was happening, you had Fighter Command with many, many Canadians in it, were using the bomber missions to attract the Luftwaffe, the Nazi fighters, to keep them out of the sky. They needed air superiority. They had to dominate the skies, or an air counterattack could have killed thousands more, possibly even stopped the invasion. On the day of the invasion, squadrons like 418 City of Edmonton Squadron were tasked with keeping things from moving, hitting artillery replacements, stopping trucks from moving, stopping trains from moving, and counterattacking to keep any other people from reaching the beaches that could oppose the Allied forces landing. So while the big story will always be the amphibious invasion, the soldiers, and the Navy bringing them, the whole air story needs told as well. Well, 418 City of Edmonton Squadron was a big part of D-Day. Again, as I mentioned, taking out installations, stopping transportation movements. 418 started in England in 1941 and was disbanded in 1992 here in Edmonton. And it carried that forward through their entire history. An amazing squadron led by, for a period of time, Russ Bannock, an Edmontonian. As well as there were people from not just Edmonton and Canada, but there were Americans, there were South Africans, there were British that were all part of our squadron. 408 Squadron, now a helicopter squadron based at CFB Edmonton Garrison, was an integral part of Bomber Command, Group 6, flying the Lancaster bomber, with a huge, varied history, and all of it very honorable. We're very proud of them as well. My father was a Lancaster pilot. Flew missions on June 5th and June 6th in the night attacks. That's why I wear the Air Force pin. My father-in-law was a tail gunner on Lancasters, the air gunner tie, and my mother was a parachute packer.